Well, the way it's explained is you make a cross between the pole and the eye. And then it's just like a, you line up the back of the spinal column there, and I think it's like an inch above where that intersects. You know, but if that's if you're using like a humane killer or a 22 or something, you're going to put it right to him. If you're shooting with that rifle, it doesn't matter. You're, as long as you're in the middle of the head, it's
okay.
It's not going to make a difference. It's going to kill him.